Rock the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me. Rock the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Rock the dragon, come get me.
I'm going to tell you right now, I've beaten this game like 3-4 times.
Goku, the victor of many great battles.
That's how fun it is. The quality is really good.
His son, Gohan. To see his comrades again.
Nice to meet you, Gohan. I'm Bulma.
And the only reason why...
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
Raditz.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Shoo!
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner.
So yeah, this... Hold on.
Mysterious alien attack.
But yeah, I've defeated this game quite a few times. The only reason why I've defeated it and completed it so much is because it's a pretty short story. As compared to all the other Dragon Ball Z games.
What an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of uni runs like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter. There's no way that I'll back down.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's just great. Then I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
Shoo! Let's get it. Oh my gosh, I'm so hyped. I feel like I'm reliving my childhood. Let's get it. I should put the difficulty up to hard. I forgot, how do you grab? Oh my god, she's getting me. Wow, really? Oh wait, how do I power up again? That's how you do it. Boom! Power up real quick. The graphics are pretty simple. They get a lot more complicated down the line, which is pretty cool.
How did you?
Look at that! I got your tail! Piccolo, do it!
Please, Spanny Kakarot.
Oh!
Don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough! I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother.
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku. He's only telling lies.
Please, brother. I beg of you.
Goku, ooh. No!
This is like watching the show almost. Zenku Fist. Zanku Fist. Yeah, let me turn up the difficulty.
I can't believe you fell for that trick. Too bad. Now you're all mine.
Stop it! Let that go!
What? No way! Curse that kid! Hey! Let go!
Piccolo! Blast him! Do it now!
Good. At last. He's all mine!
Okay, this part, oh my gosh. I remember this part as a kid. I would have so much trouble. I think if it's this part, if I remember. Yes, it is. Okay. I gotta keep him. I gotta keep him in line. I gotta keep him in the line. I gotta use an analog stick. No. No.
Yeah. Don't push it.
Ah, come on.
Gohan, forgive.
Oh my gosh. No. Oh, barely.
This is it. I'll finish him. Special Beam Cannon!
Looks unnecessarily difficult. It is. That was literally, okay, these two battles were literally like the first five episodes of Dragon Ball Z, which is pretty cool. But this game goes by so fast.
After losing his life in a brutal battle against his brother Raditz, Goku finds himself in the other world. Taking King Yemma's advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the other world, King Kai.
There, that's it. That's the planet King Yemma was talking about. King Kai.
After the
Muffin is Canadian.
Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet.
I'm just kidding.
6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces.
Dang, Nappa. No reason. The Nimbus Cloud.
The Nimbus Cloud?
Shoo.
What? Goku!
Back from training with King Kai.
Goku's quiet fury.
Oh, you know what I should have did? Increased difficulty.
Tien?
Chao Tzu?
Yamcha?
Yamcha? Yeah.
Hey, punk! That's not all! I got that other little friend of yours as well!
You didn't. Chiaotzu?
No! That's it!
Oh, let me turn up the difficulty. I want it to be a challenge. Oh, easy. Turn that up. What does quick start do? Strong, very strong. Wow. Just too strong. Oh gosh, hard. Will I be able to do it at the hard difficulty? I'm not too sure. Yeah, that's good. Screen adjust. No, that's good. Exit sound. Stereo. Turn the music down a little bit. Alright, let me see. Save to my memory card.
After losing his life in a brutal battle against his brother Raditz, Goku finds himself in the other world. Taking King Yemma's advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the other world, King Kai.
There, that's it. That's the planet King Yemma was talking about. King Kai?
After the appropriate introductions, Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet. 6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces!
The Nimbus Cloud? What?
Goku!
Goku's Quiet Fury.
Piccolo. Tien? Yamcha?
Hey, Funk. That's not all! I got that other little friend of yours as well!
You didn't. Chiaotzu?
No! That's it!
I'm not gonna give my town name? That's savage. It's a small town though, that's all I'll say, not big city.
Alright.
Let's get it! Sorry, I had to let you guys go through that again. My wife put... Oh, gosh. You guys, oh, no. My wife put my hair in sports mode. Dang it. This guy's tough. Oh, my God. Oh, he grabbed me.
Watch me.
Yeah. Yo, another thing? Oh my gosh, when I was a kid, I used to rage all kinds playing this game. So hopefully I don't hopefully I don't rage. I'll turn into, I don't even know. I'm gonna die, yeah. Oh my gosh. And I used to play on easy mode too.
I'm up.
Can you beat me?
You get it, Nappa.
Kamehameha!
Oh, he got me. He got me pretty good. Oh, he got way behind me.
Kamehameha!
Cheers, Edderman. It was good having you in chat today. Non-Zen.
Reg. Regina. I need your help.
Ruthless.
What? No! Regina! Regina! You're a disgrace to all Saiyans. Goodbye!
Nappa. I have a feeling I could go through this whole story mode before I end stream.
Super Duel.
Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
Damn, trash talking.
There. I've let you speak your mind. Now let's begin, shall we?
Do I have any new moves? Kyokan, Kamehameha, continuous Kamehameha. All right, PKG. I think that's one of my buttons, right? It's L2. There we go.
Kamehameha!
She's so close. Oh, come on, he's right there. I think Beerus will win.
Oh, what's this? You've matched my strength. I'm better than you are. I am the strongest. An elite, there's no way I can be beaten. I'll prove it! You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform! Nothing can save you now!
What in the world is this? What's this, huh? Another trick?
Tenkai Fist times 2. Not bad.
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Whoa, what enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
While Goku prepared to use the Spirit Bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta countered with an attack of his own.
And now, I'll crush you. It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot. Power level. Where?
Krillin.
You let go of my dad!
Oh, it's Gohan. Never mind.
So, it's Kakarot's son. Oh, how nice. Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny?
Destructo death!
Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get! Nice try! Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for their tricks.
Yeah, Jirobe.
No! No!
Only reason why he wasn't able to sense him was because he has a low power level.
Show Gohan's true power.
Not gonna lie, alongside becoming a math teacher on YouTube.
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
I also thought about becoming a only Dragon Ball Z channel, but I like all games, so. Zetterman Jr.? Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, come on. No.
Let's go, huh?
Oh, come on. He blocks pretty good. I need to break his block. Oh, he's got me pretty good. Oh, no. Oh, come on. No! We're so close! Oh, he got me. Oh my gosh, how am I still alive? Oh!
Caleb got the spirit bomb.
Yeah, that's why I like the idea of variety streaming anyways. Because I get to do everything that I like instead of just one thing.
You have to throw it back!
Shoo! What I sent to my friend? Now we go to Planet Namek, I think.
Gohan turns the tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan? Escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back. And next time, I'll destroy them all.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'll stop you.
Let me go. It's over, you fool.
It's not over yet.
No.
Wait.
Krillin, stop. Please. Let Vegeta go. Look, I know this probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please.
Consider yourself lucky this time, but I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends.
Freaking Vegeta, man.
Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
So what do you think of the storyline, Muffin?
Hey everyone, Goku here. We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Frieza. Dragon Balls are as good as mine. I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek. We'll see you there.
Interesting enough to keep me watching. Okay. Let's say something. We've already seen the intro. Don't need to watch it again.
After a heated battle, the beaten Saiyan Prince Vegeta escaped, and Goku was left badly injured.
I distracted
Meanwhile,
you from cleaning.
The fighters
oh,
went
nice.
To Kami's home planet, Namek, to find the Dragon Balls and wish back their fallen friends. But even though they landed safely, trouble wasn't too far behind. Something terrible was about to rain down from the Namekian skies.
That's a Saiyan spaceship!
Yeah, look at he's all shaky.
Bulma quickly relayed a message to Master Roshi on Earth that Saiyan trouble
Master Roshi.
While Goku received the healing power of a Senzu Bean, Master Roshi informed him of the bad news from Namek. The Senzu Bean didn't take long, and Goku was at full power once again.
That was funny.
Fearing the worst, Goku flew to Dr. Brief's laboratory to board the eccentric scientist's spaceship. All aboard! First stop, Namek. Let's go to Namek!
I did hear that it was a great cooling.
Well, I'd better start my training if I hope to stand a chance against Vegeta. He's not going to be easy on me, so I've got to be twice as hard on myself. I didn't expect to face him again so soon, but this time, I will be ready for him.
Oh, you're talking about in the Minecraft world, right? The Goku trains... Goku's hard training begins. Deflect back Vegeta's ki blast 15 times. Press the guard button right before the ki blast hits you. Nice. Yeah. I mean that is interesting. Yeah. Nice. Easy. For a second, I thought you were talking about real life. But yeah, that's a pretty interesting theory.
Goku! Are you there?
King Kai.
Hello?
Huh? King Kai? Is that you, King Kai?
The one and only. Now, Goku, listen. I'm sending you a telepathic message to warn you. There is something far more terrible than any Saiyan waiting for you on Namek. At all costs, you must steer clear of this creature, for he leads a path of death and destruction wherever he goes. His name is Frieza. You must stay away from him.
Yeah, I actually think about it, I do like that theory.
Well, I'll do my best to avoid him.
The surface was,
I don't think it'll be easy.
Too cold to survive, so the colonies went down. Activate burst mode. P and K. So square and triangle. Power punch. Yeah, the ancient city, the colonies went down underneath. Oh my gosh.
Drop dead.
There we go.
Drop dead. Yo. Drop dead. Yo.
Oh my gosh. Come on, Vegeta. There we go. There we go. The surface was too hot, but cooling down. Too good temp explains why you survive on the surface. Oh, that makes sense.
Drop dead. Not bad.
There we go. Not, oh, he beat me that time? What?
Kamehameha!
King Kai's fist times 10. KO Ken.
Yeah! It's go time! Let's get down to business.
Another training. You'll be on Namek soon. Use your little remaining health to defeat the fake Vegeta. I guess. Let's see. What the heck? I have one bar of health, basically. Have the... Oh, that's how you grab him. Oh, are you serious? Come on! Alright, I got him halfway down.
I can still fight. Let's get on with it.
Remember Spider-Man on PS1? Yes, I do. I think it showed Venom and Carnage, if I remember correctly. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, he owned me this time. Oh my gosh. Also, I have to use the restroom pretty bad. I don't think that helps with me fighting.
I can still fight.
All right, I'll be back. All right, I'm back.
Let's get on with it.
This is pretty hard. Not gonna lie.
Drop dead.
Oh yeah.
Kamehameha.
Oh my god. Oh, come on. Bruh, am I not gonna defeat him? It's gonna be embarrassing.
Drop dead.
Oh, come on. Oh.
Dropped it.
No! Oh, that was close.
I can still fight. Let's get on with it.
Oh my god.
Kamehameha!
Ugh. I came back right when you got knocked out. Bruh. If I can't take him out within the next couple tries, I'm gonna have to bring down the difficulty. Because for him to have two more health bars than I do is pretty insane. Bruh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bring him down.
I can still fight.
Let me see. Game options, there we go. All right, let's get it.
After a heated battle.
Yeah. What?
Let's go to
Don't
Namek.
Tell me. I have to do all the training again? Please don't.
Well, I better start my training if I hope.
Where am I at? Oh. Yeah, I do. That's pretty lame. All right, Kenkai times 5, or Kaioken times 5. Right.
Drop dead, yo!
Really? Come on, Vegeta. Bro. There we go. Oh my god. Oh no, Vegeta. There we go. Oh my god. There we go. Nice. How many 4 or more Kai gauges? Okay.
Yeah!
Alright. I did see I had a little bit over half of my health bar for yellow. And they still give me.
Kamehameha!
Oh, come on. Oh my god. Oh snap! Look at his health. That's how we do it. Cleaning up. I found my old notebook. Nice.
That was tough training. I bet I could take on any of King Kai's techniques now.
Ooh, sense would be nice.
Goku, hurry!
Dad, we need you!
While Prince Vegeta went to planet Namek to secure the Dragon Balls, Gohan and Krillin had Namekian business of their own. They visited the creator of the Dragon Balls, who, the great sage, revealed their hidden powers. But unfortunately, this Namekian soiree was to have some uninvited guests. Frieza and his bodyguards, known as the Ginyu Force, had also landed, and they weren't leaving without the Dragon Ball. Alongside Vegeta, Krillin and Gohan put up a valiant effort, but they were no match for the imposing power of the Ginyu Force.
Raccoon. Oh, snap.
We can't let them win!
Landing operations complete.
There's Goku.
Welcome to planet Namek.
Gohan, Krillin, I know things aren't good. Hold tight, I'm coming. I can only hope my training will be enough.
Goku's arrival.
Dragon Ball's funny word.
You did very well. I'm proud. You fought hard. And now it's my turn.
Fool! You think you can take on the Ginyu Force all by yourself?
Well, I'm gonna give it a shot. You think you're ready for me?
Ready for you? Oh, you crack me up. But enough of the comedy routine. Let's finish this. Attack!
I don't have Kaioken times 10. Dragon throw. Okay. He had it. Bro, come on. Oh my god.
Yo!
Oh my god.
Yeah! Kamehameha!
I don't know why in this one they put the Kamehameha as yellow. I think I've only seen it once like that.
No one, that's wrong.
That was incredible.
Amazing. That was just... We couldn't even budge him. But Goku just up and annihilated the guy.
No, not him. His power is incredible. Could he be the one? Once every 1,000 years, a Super Saiyan is born. But it's not fair. It should be me. I am the Prince of all Saiyans. No!
Ginyu. Oh, Jice?
So you've somehow managed to make it through my elite team. But now you face Captain Ginyu. I am undefeated. Get ready to die.
Where's Birder?
Vegeta, you take the one on the left, all right? I know that you've regained your strength since you lost your power earlier. And for our sake, I hope that will be enough.
He's gonna leave.
How did you know that?
Set, go!
No thanks, I've got pressing business elsewhere. Those Dragon Balls are mine! Vegeta!
Oh my god. Such a Vegeta thing. All right, same thing. Oh, come on.
Kamehameha!
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Really, dude?
Not bad.
Oh! A little too early. Every time I do that kick, he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Yep.
I never knew there was any. Let's get. Kamehameha!
What is good, Captain Ginyu?
No! Could it be a real Super Saiyan?
We both know that you can't beat me, Ginyu. Hear me?
Dang.
And I'm tired of this senseless fighting. So why don't you just give up?
Dang.
But wait a minute. Super Saiyans are supposed to be the most powerful fighters in the universe. That's right. So maybe you're not quite a Super Saiyan just yet. But I gotta admit, you're a whole lot stronger than I am, and you must know the old saying.
Don't miss this. Don't miss this,
if
my friend.
If you can't beat him, join him!
What are you doing?
Say now!
Hey!
Not bad at all. Kinda cozy in here.
I'm still here, so I'm not missing it.
I found you.
So you're still alive, are you? I should have smashed up my body more.
What? And spoil all the fun?
Vegeta, go ahead and finish this, Ginyu. I'll take care of the winner. This won't take long. Remember, you're next, Vegeta!
Oh, now I gotta fight as Ginyu. Is Goku Ginyu or is Ginyu Goku? Control the body switch Ginyu and take Goku down. What are my power moves? What the heck? Okay. Oh, come on. Oh, no.
Oh,
dang it. No! Are you serious? What the heck? Is he that strong? No way. Oh my god. Oh, come on. I need to get him with a long reach. Oh! I'm gonna stomp on Goku right now. Oh my gosh, again? Oh, come on! There we go. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, he's right there. Oh! Oh no! He grabs me. Oh no! Man, that was a close
Chi-Chi,
one.
Sorry about the way I look.
Oh, come on. No! Oh, come on. He's right there.
Say goodbye, Ginyu. It's time to die.
He uses a frog.
It's my only chance.
Oh, right. He changes back first.
I made it back inside of me. I felt better.
Nice, got Ginyu as a playable character, which I probably won't use. Only here for story mode.
While Goku spent some quality time in the rejuvenation chamber, Gohan and Krillin use the Dragon Balls to summon the dragon and wish Piccolo back to life.
Oh no!
Goku's revival.
Bruh. This is why I need to set the controller down. Frieza!
So come back for more, have you? Some people just never learn, do they?
This ends here, Frieza! In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time has finally come! I'm going to finish you!
Finally, I get Kaioken times 10. Let's get it. Oh no! He knocked me down. Dang, back to his first form.
If I don't stop Frieza, he'll ravage the entire universe. One shot left, the spirit bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek and all its creatures. Please, give me your strength!
Really are a bothersome little pest. And I've had enough! I'll turn you and this planet into dust!
It's time!
What? No! You can't stop me! No!
Face.